Now, from these very ideas, stories were created and passed down from one generation to another, each having its own central hero character.
Want to see what you missed?
Whose travails and sacrifice served.
If I wanted to see it, I wouldn't have missed it.
Civilization. Campbell termed this ennobled path.
Just trying to be helpful.
Hero's journey.
What a shame.
We see examples of it.
I thought you wanted to get in my pants.
Odysseus, Jesus, Gandhi, even
it is my birthday.
Neil Armstrong's first step on the moon's surface relive
works
for me. Image and its cultural necessity. And we are, but little more than the stories we grow up hearing and the tradition of telling them is what binds together even the most disparate of societies. And when we look
happy birthday, what happens? Handsome. How's it feel to be 21?
Like I'm on the verge of nothing.
I didn't call for backup.
You're welcome.
So, Valerie Gaines, behind the gym, senior prom. You guys thought that we were powdering our noses. Her nose was up my skirt.
Oh, man.
The figures suggest youth, love, and virginity before they're corrupted by desire.
Remember taking my virginity?
If I recall, I think it was you that took mine.
Details. Details.
Should we light a candle or something? So much for cuddling. Somebody order an orchid?
Don't expect a tip.
So you've been thinking about me?
Only between my dance classes. How are you doing?
I'm good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How's your job going?
It's going great.
You and your dad getting along?
Yeah, like family.
That bad, huh? Maybe I should move back home. This place is breaking us.
Maybe no one to look after you all day. Dad and I are fine.
Jake, you were always such a terrible liar.
Where's your blanket? Let me get your blanket. Hang on. Excuse me, nurse. You got a blanket for my... Marisol.
Jake! What are you doing here?
Hey.
You two know each other?
Yeah, she came into the computer shop.
Jake saved my life.
It was just a circuit board.
Wow. Oh, so you're the one that brings Kathy the orchids.
Yeah.
Wow. You wanted a blanket? I'll get you a blanket.
Hey, thanks for the cards.
You're welcome.
Small world, huh?
Yeah. I like it that way, though.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Behave, Mom.
Why should I start now?
Don't preach to me with a drink in your hand, Dad. You ungrateful punk. You realize we have sacrificed everything for you here? Sacrificed? You sacrificed? I could have gone anywhere. I could have done anything, but I stayed here for you. I stayed here for Mom. What did you ever give up for me? My beautiful life. What does that mean? I thought I could do this, but I can't do this. I thought you could do what, huh? What are you trying to tell me, Dad? You trying to blame me for the way Mom is? For the accident? You want to blame me for that now? The day after my best friend kills himself, you're going to blame me for that?
It's not very much, though, Jake. Sorry.
You know, the day I need you the most, the day I need help, the day I need my father, you do this? Shame on you. Jake?
It's the worst day of my life.
You want to talk about it?
Not here.
Meet me in front in 5 minutes. Okay.
Okay.
What timing? All I want to do is leave this town and you just got here.
Well, we just have to meet somewhere in the middle.
Okay. Well, you were right. The day did get better.
I'm sorry about your friend.
So I'm gonna try to play it cool and not call you for at least an hour, okay?
Okay. Bye, Jake.
Bye.
It's so worth the pain. I promise.
I need some more medicine, nurse.
Ready?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh.
I hope you can fight. I never put an orchid on a guy before.
It's for my mother, Walt.
Okay, now you're breaking my heart.
Sorry. Quit smoking yesterday.
Great.